What's happening, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. In this episode, I think we need to go out to, out here. It's pretty much where we're headed, to the hunter's camp. So let's go. Let's call in our mate. Where is he? There he is. There he is. Now let's head out there.
Good to see you, Fury.
I'm not too sure what we need to be doing out there, but we need to be going there. And make sure we're going the right direction. Yep. He's tired. So that's that other camp we went to, wasn't it? Pretty certain.
You like it?
900 meters, is this it? This looks like an old tree like the other people that live in. Doesn't it? Don't know if we should be like getting prepared before we come here. 300 meters. Okay, what am I seeing? That looks like it there. Isn't it? I don't know, I'm not liking this. Looks like an ambush. 14 meters, so somewhere here. Jesus, what happened to this camp, dude? We definitely need some of them. Thought they were gonna be parts. Somewhere here. I think it's in this building. 15, 10, 5 meters. So it's like right here somewhere. How do you do that thing? Wait, what? Go to the hunting lodge on the north side of Mother River. Okay, I think we're in the wrong place. For some reason. These bushes are thick, aren't they?
Let's go, Fury.
Okay, so we need to be going this way. What the hell they got there? Whoa. Ah, it's just like one of those factories. If it is, it's gonna take a while. It's definitely a factory there. Don't get too close. You literally got like anti-aircraft defense. Even though we're not in the aircraft, but you know. Wait a minute. The hunting lodge. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. So we're gonna shoot that there, because he'll come back. And he'll get taken out. Where's any more big guys? Wait for it. How did he not get taken out? Wait, what? That one did. What happened? We're like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, there's some helicopters there, which is... That's something different. I'll tell you that. Whoa. Hmm. There's a few machines. Straight, there's nothing. Well, I really don't want to. I don't want to use that on that, I'd rather use it on this guy here. If I can.
Nothing
Okay, well they know I'm here now. I think. Can we shut the door? That'd be good if we could shut the door. Let's grab this help if we can. What the hell's going on in here? Can that thing get in here? You can hope not. Alright. It's actually working. So we've got another guy.
Back off!
Any more of yours? This is a big guy. Is he gonna come in? I don't know if that thing can come in here. I suppose you could. Where did he go? Yeah. Whoa. Okay, okay. They go to the warehouse in the hunting lodge. So where's the warehouse? Over there. Fair enough. Why does it sound like there's another one of those big things? Did I not kill him? How did I not kill him? Nothing. Did we get him? Yeah, I think we got him. The heli's still out there though. I don't know what we're gonna do about that. Go, 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 go.
It's freezing in here.
Not good. Not good. Oh. Oh. That is really not good. Oh.
This is what I live for.
Bro. What? Bro.
Maybe her poaching will stop now?
She won't give up her stash that easily. But I will make sure she loses this one. Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names.
Mm.
Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, aren't you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay.
Like,
is interested in these.
Like,
super interested.
Can you show him next time you're at HQ? Okay, so... if I could get some more of them explosives, would be good.
The valves. Need to turn those.
Alright, alright. We're getting to that. Let's relax. What valves? What you talking about, bro? Oh. It's a little low. Where's all your explosives though, babe? Where's all your explosives? I don't like the look of that.
Hey,
It's all the bodies or something up here. What the hell's going on? Yes, that's what we need, that's what we need.
I think the system just shut down.
Oh, right, yeah, sorry. There's a failsafe. You need to break that, and then reboot the whole thing.
Okay, so where is that, my friends? Over that way. One way to do it. I don't know how we fit through there, but apparently we do. And I like the fact there's a door like right there. You know what I mean? Scepter. There's one way to sabotage it. So now you want me to restart it. Welcome to the RDA. Where's this? Outside. Can we get back through this door or not? Gotta be another exit. I think it was back up there, eh? What can we go through here? Ah. Yeah, it was back up there. Damn it. Yeah, through here, I'd say. Open sesame. Okay, so what we got out here? Ah, yes, not good. Get him. Where is he? It's above me. She's probably good there. I don't think he can get me from up there. Oh, now he can. Damn it. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna get it back in there. Is that thing alive? No? Why is it just sort of sitting there? Sussing me out, bro. Get down. Whoa. Okay. Let's take them. Oh, this one. What the? These are getting worse, I tell ya. Oh. Damn it. Oh, what happened?
Blood and metal, acrid and thick with death. Where is Harding? Did you find her?
Harding's people must have known we were closing in. They withdrew.
Running away from us is a wise choice.
This is Sakru.
Ewa took this one long ago. What use can they have for crumbling bones?
The dead are easy prey.
Harding is looking for a place with more of them. A graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge. Sasul is there. If he tries to stop them, they will kill him.
They will only find us at their gates. I will gather the warriors.
I could ride out to the gorge and warn Sasul.
Maud, come in. They've taken out the Dire Horse team. Get your filthy blue hands.
I did not like her tone.
Warn Sasul. No more will suffer at their hand.
Alright. Man. Completed the lodge. Alright. Well, we're gonna leave this one here. So, smash that like button, hit the subscribe. And, yeah. As always, we'll catch you in the next episode. See you later!